Telangana has got the finals. So from Telangana, been selected as Mrs. India winner. So that is my team winner. So they have given me the crown and responsibility. It's more about responsibility. So I need to carry that responsibility.
Right. Last word which you want to tell all the women all over DC or India. What kind of inspiration you want to give them?
See, every woman is talented. She needs to come out. Age is no bar. I have 25-year-old young girl and 17-year-old young boy. So Mrs. India is run by Deepali Fadnas. It's only pageant. She's the director of that. I mean, the cause and the way she has started it, any woman who's talented can come out. A homemaker can come. A businesswoman can come. Any woman who's talented should use this platform. So I think every woman is good in her own way. It's the way she comes out and carries herself.
Who is your inspiration?
My inspiration is Aishwarya Rai.
Manoj.
She has also balanced her life very nicely. She's a good homemaker. She's doing something for the society. She's good in her profession. Everything has been balanced properly.
Are you planning for movies?
I have to wait. I have to see the opportunities. And something which touches me and really I can connect to it, I will think about it and I
will come. Are you offers or not?
I have already done an ad for the Telangana government. It's on investment, promoting investments in Telangana. So my ad has been featured in CNN, NDTV, Aaj Tak. So on the national level, I've already got. Okay. So it was very great doing that ad.
Thank you.
How many members are participating?
Finals, it was all over the country. It was 48. All over the country. 48 members have come for the finals.
48 members.
Yes.
Among them you got the
first. I was the winner, so now I will have platform for international I will represent India. Now see from state, from Telangana I went to finals. I went to the national level. Now I will go for the international level.
Fine. Thank you.